Here's Midwestern State to start first down and 10 from the 20-yard line, and it's going to be Jimmy Pipkin with the football on the end around, and he's out close to the 30-yard line before he gets knocked down. He's out to the 29-yard line. Let's take a look at the Midwestern State offense up front. It's Brian Keith, the All-American Keith Van Uhl, Justin Tyler, the center, Tuilata and Onga. Kelsey, the quarterback, the senior, Kedrick Jackson, Collins and Swanson at the wide receivers, along with Freeman, and the junior converted guard, Dittmer, is the tight end. So Midwestern State, after the pickup of 8 yards, will run the second down play. And this time, it's going to be Kedrick Jackson, and he's got a Midwestern State first down out to the 39.
Nice run from Jackson. You're going to see a lot from him tonight.
Let's take a look at the Incarnate Word defense up front. Horton, Tate, and Norman in the linebacking core. Johnson, Asensio, Meyer, and Ford. And in the secondary, Miles Pavliska, Haywood, and Lewis making his first collegiate start tonight. 8:27 to go, first quarter, no score between Incarnate Word and number 14, Midwestern State, as it's going to be Kedrick Jackson running the football on first down, and he's going to pick up 5 yards out to the 44.
As we talk about Jackson, here's the opportunity to see him up close and personal. He averages about 6 yards a carry, has already scored 6 touchdowns already on the season. Here you see on that last play, he had a little help from his friend, giving him the little push up ahead was Ken Van Hendel.
Mike Tate on the tackle for Incarnate Word. Second down and 5 coming up from the 44. And Kelsey switches to the shotgun here, and he's going to keep it himself. And he gets through a hole past midfield. He's got some running room. It's going to be a foot race. Nice block up front. And Brandon Kelsey is in for the touchdown for Midwestern State. And there you go. The Pony Express strikes here at the 7:39 mark of this first quarter.
That was a good run. He found the seam, saw his blockers, and then took off to the sideline. And Midwestern State is on the board first, 6-0.
56 yards on the run for Brandon Kelsey. His second rushing touchdown of the year, as Saladino will come out to attempt the extra point, with Midwestern State getting first blood here. And the extra point is up and good, so Midwestern State leads it 7-0 over Incarnate Word.